beautiful. May I see your stores?
You like the looks of that one? I do good work, I must say.
I'll see you later, friend. I would like to see what you have in stock.
I can get you that one easy. Serve you well. You have a keen eye for quality. All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. Is that what you want? This will serve you well, Aver. That one's pretty good. sad to send this one away, but it will make me proud. You like the looks of that one? That one's pretty good. Ah, look at how powerful it is now. Is that what you want? There, better than before. I can get you that one easy. Of the gods. Oh, ready for battle.
I'm off. Be well, friend. What have you got for me today?
You have a keen eye for quality. You like the looks of that one? Look at you. Wonderful. Is that what you want? You have a keen eye for quality. That one's pretty good. I can get you that one easy. Thank you for trusting these hands with your gear.
Thank you.
You are looking powerful.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye. I need your eyes, my friend. This is the spot. Now I need only wait for Volker to arrive.
I will tie your hands now.
What purpose will that serve?
You are too much the warrior, Eivor. You will not recognize your fear until you are helpless before it. Drink.
You say this will bring the vision back. Is that all? You mean to leave me here? Volker! This is... Why must I be tied? Volker?
Ah!
Untie me! The wolf is coming and I cannot reach my weapon! Falca! Falca! Loosening. Free. Now for the beginning. They fade like a night upon waking. What illusion is this? Accursed phantoms! Come then! You'll not find me lacking! A river. Child anymore. Curse you! Die! is gone. For now. I am ready, Valka. It is time.
Savants of fame, even after all these eternities away, I still hate the place. Yet it offers me the hope of revenge. Sweetest of morsels. The realm is changed. But this is not Sutra's doing. It is something more. I must find Broker and Ivaldi. They'd better still have my Salakar nice and safe.
Over here.
Let me tell you a story.
Let's see what embellishments you add to this one. I am looking forward to this. Show me the blood, the chaos, the screams.
Here is the true tale of how I defeated two of the Muspel's greatest fighters.
Fire! by one? will bear witness to your deed.
Here is the true tale of how I defeated two of the Muspel's greatest fighters.
Feel great. The blood from my weapon, a group of Muspels took me by surprise. Fate steered me into the path of a mighty Muspel. Battle was joined.
I tire of this. Finish them! Odin dances like a gadfly, shunning the fray. A wasted effort.
By my command!
Let's end this!
brave, Lord Princey. You must embrace the pain. Let us hear your tale of glory.
Here is the true tale of how I defeated two of the Muspel's greatest fighters. Wiped the blood from my weapon. A group of Muspels took me by surprise. Fate steered me into the path of a mighty Muspel, and the battle was joined.
I have you now!
Thor lends me strength.
Stirring tale. me! The blood, the chaos, the screams!
Once I did battle with one who had betrayed me. Listen close, and I will tell you how it went.
Need your fate!
So victory was mine, as it ever shall be. Let me see what rewards I am fighting for here.
Sagas sing of such as this. You can't afford it anyhow. Farewell, Lord of Asgard.
Shelter fallen. These Muspels are a plague.
Don't abandon us! have my thanks.
Damn Muspels. They came out of nowhere.
Where is the Salakar? Have you lost it?
Brokkr left the shelter yesterday before the raid even happened. Took the Salakar with him.
Where has he taken it?
Since you went away, he has become erratic. The Salakar, it's all that matters to him now.
You should learn from his example. Now where is he? Where?
The other night, he spoke of exploring the crater of Aitri to seek out more answers.
He takes the Salakar to Sutra's front door.
Wait! Where have you been these past few days?
Days? No matter. It is where I go that matters.
And where is that? Aitri?
Wherever I can find vengeance.
Calm yourself, Harvey. Collect your wits. An eye for an eye will leave us all blind.
What do I care of eyes?
You're back! Yes! Go on. Buy something else.
Goodbye for now.
It was so sudden. We had no time to defend ourselves.
So many dead. My friends, my brothers. All gone.
Brokkr leaving before the raid even happened? Seems fishy to me.
Let's talk again soon.
must find Broker in Atreus' crater. The brave fool means well, but risks cheating me of my vengeance. What is it with these two brothers? One died sneaking after mead. The other now risks death by taking his job too far. What do you see? Survey the area, Sunan. See you, dwarf.
Broker, where is my Salakar?
Take it easy, it's right here, nice and safe. Wanted to investigate something, but then I tripped and...
Can you walk? No. Oh, then I shall carry you.
Oh, gentle! Ah, I ain't a bleeding sack of spuds, you know.
What have you learned of the Salakar?
Might just know how to use it. Of course, you going after Surtur, you'll most likely end up feasting in Valhalla.
Valhalla? It is for the feeble and the blundering. No, I shall not die. Worlds may end, but I, Harvey, shall abide.
What about Sindri? You calling him feeble?
What would he be doing in... Ah, yes. Yes. He is there in Valhalla, of course. For one such as he, it is a great honor. Now then. This looks like a good place to put you down. So, tell me the Salakar's purpose.
Haven't a clue?
Can it kill Surtur?
Well, that ain't its purpose. But yeah, I think it can.
How?
It harnesses the light. A lot of light.
That was Baldur's gift. Return day to night and back. Is that why Surtur stole his hooker?
Yeah. The others, they're just for balance. But, see, there is one more in there. Like Baldur's. Incomplete.
Whose is this hooker?
Surtur's. An itsy-bitsy snippet, mind you.
I don't understand.
I think if the Salakar touches Surtur, the two will come together.
The Salakar's already complete. Nothing gets in or out.
A torn hooker will always try to reunite itself. His might just be strong enough to do it. If that happens, he will become the Salakar.
Then nothing can stop him.
Only if he can control all that light. But I don't think he can. His old carcass ain't made for it. It'll be like trying to hold the ocean in a single hog's bladder.
This thinking. How can I be sure you're right?
You ain't heard all me workings out.
Do you truly believe the coming together will be too much for Surtur?
Best try it when he's weak, Ideally dead. Well, not dead-dead, of course, just normal dead. Before he wakes up all over again.
You've done well. Now give me the Salakar and leave this place. It is too dangerous.
I ain't leaving. I come this far.
Do as you're told, friend. I wonder, does Broker send me to my death? No, my destiny is to Ragnarok, far in the future. Not Svartalfheim.
Best not to draw attention here.
Shall dare strike down the seed of Odin and live to tell the tale.
Here, fool. Your twilight comes.
Still drawing breath? I have a cure for that.
Hand.
This is no place for dwarves. I've earned my right to see this through.
I told you it would work, and there you are, doubting me. I've got it wrong.
This looks like it was just a key.
That, on the other hand...
Have a key. You want the rest? Come, claim it.
You really shouldn't have come here.
You come and claim it! I don't run from the fire! I am the fire!
So much for your grand plan, you fool. You sought to harness the power of the light. The power of my son! It would have turned you into the wrecker of worlds. But in this feeble state, his light will devour you whole! must return to the shelter and share the news of my triumph.
I'm sure I know you.
What are you?
Smell that? The breath of liberty. My gift to you. Why the sour faces? Would you rather remain fugitives? Hurricane. So the whispers were true. You were here in Svartelfheim all alone.
You have been busy, High One. Your vengeance floods the entire land like a raging river that has burst its banks.
Why are you here?
I too bring a gift. Dread rumors from Asgard. Rumors you would have heard had you not been so preoccupied.
What has Loki done now?
Escaped the cell in which you left him to rot. Unbound Fenrir, awoken Jormungandr, rallied Hel, now raising an army like no other. Clearly, he has been busy too. Of course, Loki is not your only problem. Soon, the gates of Muspelheimr will grind open, and its minions will emerge, demanding retribution for their fallen king. And let us not forget Suttungr in Jotunheim. Do you really think he will miss this chance to settle old scores? Your vengeance comes at a price, High One, and you, and everything you hold dear, are it.
So there is to be a fight. I haven't lost one yet.
You have heard of the Twilight Sword?
Surtur's blade? Destined to cut the sky and signal Ragnarok. I stuffed it down his gullet.
As I came here, a great beam of light rose from that lone tower, tore the sky asunder. Your doing, I assume? It is you who ignites Ragnarok.
So it begins. By my own hand. Hurrokin! A favor, please.
Have I not already done you one?
Not for me. For you. Go to that tower you spoke of. Within you will find an elven marvel lying amid the ashes. Take it.
Why?
It offers a way to deliver the one you have lost, yet seek to save. First, it must be emptied of those lost souls within.
I already have a plan to rescue my love.
There's always a better one. Now go.
What is this trick? You don't care about her lost love.
I care about Baldur. If she can free him, even unintentionally, he may yet make it to the other side of Ragnarok. Ragnarok comes. Yet I will abide. Though not as I am, and not in this body. I will not forget this life. Not one breath. I will always remember when Odin, son of Bor, father of Thor, was me.
How can so many starving dwarves?
Well played, Loki. We shall have our fight. Soon enough.
Asgard has abandoned us.
The wolf is coming, brothers and sisters. It finds us all in the end. No matter how we hide, in its jaws is an end or a beginning. And we will never know which till the last black bite. Should we lay down for it then? Bare our throats to its teeth? Or fight with every sinew in our bodies to hold it away? Knowing always that our strength must fail, and the wolf will take us. I know only this. Each day is a gift from the dead to the living. Each smile brought by another's tears. And when the wolf runs free, all we will have are those we fought to keep. So I will keep you, my people. I will fight the wolf for every inch of this land. Till the hour he claims me, I will buy you your days of love and laughter. Use them well. These new visions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire, gather my thoughts for a moment.